Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So in few days back I get the following one error notification while I try to link my bank account with this Google Pay, and it shows could not send SMS, bank account could not be added due to SMS timeout, please try again. And after the few minutes I receive following one message from hdfc team, and it shows device SMS count exceeded for the day. So how to fix both of the issue? So my point of view, this is happening if you continuously try to verify your mobile number for link your bank account, which means that if your SIM card not have a main balance or your area not have a proper network signal, so at that time if you continuously press verify option, it shows this kind of message, but this message is not coming within 10 minutes. So if you continuously press verify option for more than 20 attempts, it shows this device SMS count exceeded for the day message. So once you receive this message, you won't able to verify your mobile number for that same day, which means that once you get this message, you can try to verify your mobile number for after 24 hours from this message received time, and there is any specific setting is not available to fix this issue. At same time, if you get this could not send SMS, just change your LTE or 3G mode to automatic mode. If you select this option, it will automatically switch to available frequency network mode. And also I am not assured, this error is 100% fixed by changing this network mode to automatic. And the only way is, you can wait for the 24 hours from this message received time. So after the 24 hours, if maybe this trick not works for you, just put the one comment, because I give some more ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.